It is so faint in the bright afternoon sun that you can barely see it at 5:35 p.m. This is something you can see, though. FEC101, there's a full house here tonight. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba. David out for a wave. Mike off the extra board is his conductor. There is a student aboard. Now a good friend, roadmaster, train master, big part. From Fort Pierce is along to qualify. Engineer. We wish them a safe and productive day. A good trip down the line. They will be meeting FEC's 202 in just moments. Fort Pierce. Beautiful evening out, really gorgeous. The east breeze is still very strong, very pleasant. Will be the official time as FEC's 101 is safely by Caboose Junction. That's going to do it from MV236 until the 202 gets here. Oh, it's faint. We'll come back and see it later.